That's from the CBC Records CD, which brought home a Grammy earlier this year.
Okay, so I just heard something again downstairs. This is the third night this has happened, so I've decided to get my camera this time to check out what it is. The first time this happened, I thought someone broke into my house. But obviously when I came downstairs, everything seemed fine. All my doors are locked, so it...
What? first met. We make out in your Mustang to Radiohead. And on my 18th birthday, we got matching tattoos. We used to steal your parents' liquor and climb to the roof. Talk about...
What the fuck was that?
Did you actually see that?
No, what happened?
I don't know, man. Dude, is anyone home?
I don't think so. Your parents went out. Is this
at work? If I get dragged down the fucking hall, I swear to God, man. Yep. What the fuck, this sh-
in the house, and just heard some footsteps coming from down the stairs. I've checked all the rooms. There is nobody in. It's been running for about 10 minutes. Hello? Mike? Charlie?
Someone, they'll really show that you put your effort into not only the illustrations that you've done, but also showing them that you care about your artwork. Some of the materials that you'll need to create a cover sheet are, of course, you'll need some scissors, you'll need some tape. I like to use the thick masking tape. You'll need some double-sided tape to put your image onto a mat board. You'll need, your image and mat board, and a large piece of paper. Once you have your image mounted to the mat board, take your large piece of paper and place it over the image itself. You'll want to cut the paper so that it's slightly longer than the mat board your artwork is mounted to. This is